Now I'm going to introduce 7 grade functions that apply to mold and 5-axis component machining in NCBrain 5X for the next 5 minutes. This is core machining simulation video. First of all, open the NC data. Then, create stock by putting the real stock size. Lastly, click simulation button to start. Next, open the electrode model file to check over less cutting on result of product in simulation. Overcutting part will be shown in red color. Less cutting part will be shown in blue color. After optimization, optimized NC data shows purple color as air cut deletion and shows red color as tool path addition. If you look at the original NC data, it shows all of area feed as 1000. However, optimized NC data shows various feed rate depending on load as 4000 to 3000. As you see in this simulation, NCBrain 5X realizes these grade functions to maximize your profit. This video is real machining video using NCBrain 5X. If you look at the rough process, feed rate changes on overload area as 3000, air cut area as 9000. During rough process, it controls G0 height automatically as well. In semi-finish and finish process, it automatically adds tool path on overload area to prevent tool breakage. This helps safest and fastest machining. This is mobile phone core machining video. Load NC data, create stock, and start simulation. As I mentioned before, NCBrain 5X realizes 7 grade functions to maximize your profit. This video shows cars in-panel machining using 3-axis and 5-axis tool head. NCBrain 5X helps to verify collision with head and is highly effective applying different cutting condition with head hardness. This video shows simulation of DMG machine to prevent collision and over less cutting precision. This machine is a bit small to do bumper machining, but NCBrain 5X makes it possible to do safe ATC machining through verification. Also, this video shows that big 5-axis machine is milling car bumper. NCB has been developing NCBrain more than 10 years and trying to apply this press know-how to NCBrain 5X. With this, it makes possible to do unmanned 5-axis machining for press side outer without any accident or collision. Now, I'm going to introduce apply cases for 5-axis component machining. This video shows gear stick machining simulation. You can check the real machining process by simulation. NCBrain 5X applies function like verification of collision, feed rate control, air cut deletion, and tool path addition. NCBrain 5X adds tool path on overload area, showing in red color to prevent tool breakage. And purple tool path, which is air cut, will be deleted automatically to reduce machining time. Besides, it is possible to do safest and fastest machining by controlling original feed 350 to feed 1600 to feed 9000, depending on the load. NC data from CAM is normally based on square stock, but actual machining will be based on cylinder stock. This video shows gear stick real machining. You can see it controls feed rate from 2000 to 9000 depending on load. When machining pattern with ball type end mill, the load can be sharply changeable as depth going deeper. Feed rate is gradually controlled accordingly, which helps to do fastest and safest machining. This video shows feed rate varies from 3,000 to 700 with simultaneous 5 axis. Machining is based on square stock, but actual machining will be based on cylinder stock. This brings overload area and air cut path. 5X adds tool path on overload area, showing in red color to prevent tool breakage. And purple tool path, which is air cut, is deleted automatically to reduce machining time. Comparing original and optimized data, you can see 35% efficiency using 5X. This video shows continuously 5-axis machining for impeller. Open machine data and NC data. After that, create stock and start simulation. What's going to happen after optimization? NC Brain 5X makes possible to do safest and fastest machining by controlling feed rate as you see in this video. This video shows continuously 5-axis and 5-axis machining for airplane turbine blade. Verification of collision, air cut delete, comparing model and feed rate control applies in every machining process. This video shows turbine machining in DMG machine. Stock shape is cylinder type and diameter is 600. For turbine machining through 5X, machining time is reduced to 6 hours and 31% efficiency happened. NC Brain 5X reduces 10% of machining time and 90% of tool breakage and helps to increase unmanned machining without worrying about any accident or collision, which will increase run-at rate after all. For example, if you earn $20,000 from machine, 5X will make 10% more efficient, which makes $24,000 additional profit per year. You just check amazing NC Brain 5X applied to various cases from mold to 5-axis component machining. If you want to maximize your profit with safest and fastest machining, NC Brain 5X is not optional, but compulsory. Thank you.